Welcome to the Billionaire Channel, a place of super luxury and royalty. Your 20s are the decade when you try to figure out life and learn from your mistakes. For many, it's the first time they're faced with dealing with finances completely on their own. Penny pinching and living within a budget aren't fun, but it's a whole lot better than finding yourself swimming in debt and stressed about money. If you can avoid these 10 money mistakes in your 20s, you'll be setting yourself up for financial security for the rest of your life. Number 1. Spending more than you make. The secret to building wealth is simple: live within your means, month after month. Spending beyond your means isn't sustainable, as you'll soon see when the bills start piling up. Learn to be happy with what you have. Spend less, and you'll find financial freedom is much more empowering and gratifying than constantly trying to keep up with others. Number 2. Not tracking your money. Tracking your money gives you greater awareness of your spending habits and what you're actually doing with your money. You may think you're being thrifty and doing all you can to spend wisely and save, but when you scour the details, you might realize that your daily latte, grabbing lunch out, or those happy hour drinks are adding up to more than you can afford. Number 3. Not setting financial goals. Building wealth and financial security doesn't happen magically. It takes time and effort. Like anything else in life, if you don't have a plan, you're just winging it. Coming up with financial goals helps you set the parameters of your budget and gives you targets to focus on. If you want to pay off debt, buy a new computer, save for a car, and put away money for retirement, you need to sit down and take a realistic look at how to make that happen. Number 4. Living off credit cards. There's something you desperately want, and there's a little piece of plastic in your wallet that says you can buy it. Sure, you'll have to pay it back someday. This habit is a surefire way to rack up mounds of debt that could take years to pay off. If there's one thing financial gurus agree on, it's not using credit cards as a crutch to get by. Even ultra-successful entrepreneurs like Mark Cuban suggest ditching the plastic and living off of cash as much as possible. Number 5. Not having an emergency fund. Emergencies can happen to anyone, at any age. Those unforeseen circumstances may be anything from losing a job to an unexpected car repair bill. An emergency fund can protect you from crippling debt and give you peace of mind while facing stressful situations. Many financial experts suggest saving at least 3 months' worth of salary, and preferably more. Include your emergency fund in your budget until it's fully funded. Number 6. Going into debt for a luxury ride. You finally got your first decent paying job. The first thing on many 20-somethings' list is to upgrade their vehicle. Don't do it. Dropping a lot of money or going into debt for a fancy car is a waste of money on something that will quickly depreciate. Number 7. Not taking advantage of your free time to earn extra money. You'll never have more time and energy than you do right now. This is a precious resource, so instead of binge-watching your favorite shows, put your spare time to use earning extra money. You can often make a lucrative income with a side hustle, and there are tons of microjobs to earn extra spending cash. Number 8. Careless spending. Does it seem like you're barely making it between paychecks? Chances are, you're doing some careless spending, and it's time to kick the habit. Try paying with cash and nail those random shopping sprees. Make a grocery list, pack your lunch, and try eating most of your meals in. Limit your online shopping, and those late night purchases add up. Number 9. Not taking calculated risks. Your 20s are a time when you should be grabbing opportunities and seeing where life takes you. Take calculated risks now, before you have a lot of responsibilities like kids, marriage, or needing to put others first. Smart risks include starting a business, moving to a metropolitan area, where there are higher paying jobs, and educating yourself in your chosen career field. Number 10. Going into debt for a wedding. You've found your one and only, and now you want to tie the knot. Awesome. It's your big day, but remember, it is just one day. Come up with a budget and look at your options carefully before saddling yourself with long-term debt. Consider this: the average wedding can exceed $31,200. That's more than half of the median household income of $55,218 and just shy of putting 15% down on a median priced home of $228,700. If you want to chill in your 30s, then try to avoid these money traps at each and every cost. Thanks for watching the video. For more interesting videos, subscribe to our channel.